We are providing training to around 66 candidates from low-income segments of Kakinada.
And we have been associated with the Kakinada e-mobility project in training all the candidates to become self-dependent.
Adoption of electric vehicles in this country is expanding rapidly, and this provides a great opportunity for the youth of this country to learn about electric vehicles, charging station operations, and this is exactly where ASDC is delighted to have partnered with RTI and Kakinada Smart City.